Nogueira is the most decorated heavyweight champion ever, and possibly the best ground heavyweight ever.
Fantastic fighter, both off of his back and on the top, and he has a history of pulling out victory from the jaws of defeat.
We have a fighter called Rodrigo Minotauro, and he's called the Rocky Balboa, the Brazilian Rocky Balboa.
Is he really? About it?
Yeah.
Oh, God, I hope he doesn't get hit as much as me.
You can't put him out. You can't submit him. He's like a zombie. He's like Frankenstein. Every time you kill him, you think he's dead, and he rises again.
When I was 11 years old, I got hit by a truck and I stayed for a couple of days in coma, you know, and I couldn't walk for almost 1 year.
To come back from something like that and become a world champion fighter, it just shows you what a human being he is, how resilient he is, the intestinal fortitude that he possesses.
6 foot, 5 inch, 350 pound mountain of a fighter, Bob the Beast Sapp. He was an intimidating fighter whose brute strength alone was enough to garner success in the pride ring.
This is going to be a wild one. We got a 150-pound weight difference. Sapp in the white trunks. And Nogueira shoots for the takedown. Oh!
I don't care how much experience you have, you cannot overcome that kind of power.
Bob Sapp, there he goes for the armbar. And it is over. Always found a way to win.
It's over. Mickey love.
Pops it out. Cattle's got that leg. That second leg is important. That's the sweep. There it is. That's what I'm talking about. And it's a touch control immediately. This is huge. And as tons of time remains in the round. Huge for Nogueira. In this position, he's one of the best in the world. Guillotine and a cock control.
Please hate it. Fight against me.
Well, I would love a chance to get in there with him. I'm prepared to go.
Randy Couture trying to end the fight.
Two legends of the sport, former heavyweight champion and former light heavyweight champion, Randy Couture against the only man to ever hold the Pride Heavyweight Championship and the UFC Heavyweight Championship, Minotauro Nogueira.
That's a big challenge for me. Makes me hungry. That type of fight, you know, fight someone that good.
Minotauro takes him to the ground. Randy backs right out. Good right hand.